Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We're back with another American truck. We're still using the 579, but we're going to be hauling some wheat today. Some grain. Using SCS's grain trailer. So let's get on the road. We're in Flagstaff, Arizona. We're going to Yakima, Arizona. We have 352 miles to go. Let's see what
turn left.
Getting here, the guys doing some double videos here.
Turn right. Go straight on.
Hope everyone's doing well. Merry Christmas, everyone. This video should go out on Christmas Day, so Merry Christmas, everyone. Watching the video, and I would like to tell everyone if you are interested that will be doing live streams of American Truck over on Twitch.
Turn right.
And we now have a Facebook group, a American Truck Simulator Facebook group. For anyone that is interested in joining. The group is doing very well.
Keep right and then keep left.
The road's closed. Well, we're not going to go along with that today, guys. We're going to have to go around it. We already got 300 miles. I'm not going to make this trip a double length.
Keep left.
That will be used on this video, I will put on the Facebook group that we have. It won't be put anywhere else but on the Facebook group. I don't think of anything right now that we need to put on there. Pretty much using the normal mods, using just engine packs of dash cam stuff. There are some few things that I'm going to take a look at. I think there's some issues with some of the mods. I'm going to take a look at them.
Keep
hope everyone's doing well. I do apologize for not speaking too much in the videos. I get that a lot where I have certain comments of people like to hear the engines of the truck. They don't want to hear a lot of talking. They want to hear the engines of the truck. Then I get comments of they want to hear talking. So it's kind of hard to know which one to do sometimes. So right now I'm just trying to be quiet. This Cummins does sound pretty good in this truck. Flashing lights. It's a police game that I looked up a long time ago. And the game has been in, they've been really working on it. They've really been updating it, bringing it. It's not just police, it's fire, EMS, all that. And it's been getting a lot of updates. Been adding a lot of things to it. I think it may be, the only thing that I don't like about the game is it's not full control support. It gets full control support, I've liked a lot better. I'm not a keyboard person. I don't really play with a keyboard, so it's a little bit harder for me to play a game like that for that reason. Hope we'll be able to get a thumbnail.
Go straight on.
Better get it right here while we're in this light. Just in case we don't have time to get it later. That way, if it's in the light, you can actually see the truck and the trailer. Get the full trailer in there. There we go. Like I said, that does play the game. We've already discussed this, but what do you think? I mean, what do you think? Where do you think SCS go after Idaho? I mean, my guess is Texas. There's also been some guesses that they may just go ahead and do Wyoming. Idaho and Wyoming. I mean, obviously we won't know right now. Because they haven't said, but I mean, that's a strong possibility of where they may go. And I don't have Tracker R, guys, so I had to. I don't use a headset, and I am using an Xbox One controller, so. The driver's not the best. I try to do the best I can with it. What's going on up here? think that's the end of my pursuit. Yeah. And traffic kind of merged. Once again, we are using all the like JazzyCat's traffic mods. That's why you have, you look at the game and say, well, I don't have that many mods. How are you getting so much traffic? I don't get that much traffic. Well, I'm using JazzyCat's traffic mods. You download them off of, most of all the mod sites have
go straight on.
It gives you more traffic. It can be a little bit, make your frame rate drop a little bit. It depends on the type of computer. You could have lag spikes like that right there, but I don't think that's from the traffic mod. I think that's from that traffic mod that I'm using. I don't think it's from the other traffic. I did put the MHA Pro map back in. I'm not really sure if it
go
worked.
Straight on.
I did test it before and you couldn't go to Utah with it. It was locked. I'm going to have to go up there and see if it actually works. If it does not work, I'm going to have to take it back out because I tried it before and it wouldn't let you go, so I'm going to have to check it and see. I do know that it is showing a Peterbilt dealership Flagstaff, Arizona, when it is not, when there is a international dealership. being quiet, guys. Get the truck and we can go here and speed limit here in 75. We got 134 miles. We get up to 75, we can kill some miles. Excuse my drone button again. You watch any of the other videos, guys, on the channel, like LSPD Par or anything else, I can say that LSPD Par has updated to the new version of 4.6. They did fix some issues. Obviously, Rockstar did update not too long ago, and that's one reason why they had to update to 4.5, and now they've updated 4.6. They fixed some issues, and they added Larry's Mod Launcher. I'm not quite sure how that works yet. I've got to look into it and see exactly what it does and how it works. I haven't looked into it yet. So it is back on the channel. It is for right now working. That up, we got 75 miles our drop, so I think we'll be okay to leave that up. Let me know if anyone who watches want to see any, like, maybe some city builders on the channel. I do play City Skylines and, you know, Tropical 6, stuff like that. If you want to see that type of stuff, let me know. I would be glad to record it. I did do some Tropical one time. It didn't really do very well, so I quit recording it because it was not really something that did very well. As far as views. Wouldn't work me, but I would still play it, but I just wouldn't play it on the court.
ready to turn left. Turn left.
Well, we're about there. I am also looking for new stuff to, to bring over here. Red Dead, I've been playing that over here. It's been doing okay. I'm looking for new stuff. Right now, there really hasn't nothing been announced that's coming out that I'm really kind of interested in looking at, for the channel. Obviously, this game's not going anywhere. It's going to be here.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Gas station. That's probably the real company's mod that I use.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
That's swinging out a little bit right here.
Get ready to turn left.
We're taking this kind of like the one, the train yard.
And then turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
That's not fun for this day. Like I said, it's not easy to get the color in this corner. Especially not a truck like this is long like this. If it was a day cab, we couldn't have had it in there. So we drove excellent. We drove 353 miles. It took us 7 hours and 53 minutes to get here. We consumed 55.8 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the video. Thank you for watching, thank you for tuning in. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new, if you like the video. And have a good Christmas.